this starting paddock for this Sepang go-kart track. Basically, this is the track exactly, or so-called the mini track for Sepang circuit. And yes, I'm here today. As you can see behind me, is all the 250 bikes behind me. They're going to start soon. Now it's a qualifying time, and there's a Yamaha, Honda, Kawasaki. Yeah, what is cool about all these bikes is they have all kind of modified design, which is for me it's quite interesting. They got all the race bike fairing from the GP bikes, make the bike totally looks different. So this is the next practice for this 250. As you can see behind me is all the 250 class bike. There's a Kawasaki, Yamaha, Honda. Yes. But what's cool is you can see a lot of these guys, they have a different kind of modification on their fairing or seat. Beside the mod for the bike, I mean the engine, of course they modify the apparel as well. So let's go check it out. There's a two-stroke category just started for the qualifying. As usual, the sound of the two-stroke is cool. Let's go check it out.